We're on the Grand Turks.
Huh? Take the floor and the phone out.
I am.
Go to flower in there.
Come on.
Okay, stop taking pictures. Let's go.
You just want to go. I don't know. Look, I want to look at the flowers.
We took all this time to come
here. I love flowers. Piranha Joe's, honey. I'm not sure if they have alligators. You having a good time?
Sure. It's nice to be out of the cold.
Yes.
You see tropical weather.
So I got to push on through. Why I'm bold, everybody. Everything is gonna be alright. 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 Smiling in your house tonight. Everything is gonna be alright. Everything is gonna be alright.
Extend their muscles, and when they get bare naked, you can distinguish between the male from the female. What we have here, these two antenna-like organs, they are the two eyes. In the center of the eyes, we have the mouth. This tough area here is called the hoof, and on the hoof, we have the horn, this toenail-like members called the horn. The conch uses the horn to crawl along the ocean floor in search of food. Some people believe that he also used the horn as a defense mechanism to fight off predators. This pink or orange member here, this is the mucous membrane. This secretes and generates calcium and builds the shell over a long period of time. The scientific term of this is the mantle. The mantle secretes and unbuilds the shell, but it gives the interior of the shell its texture and keeps the interior of the shell polished. What we have here, this is the female conch. This is Sally. How can we tell? It's a long tube or line that runs the entire length of the conch. That's the egg or passage. That's from which she lays her eggs.
How often do they lay eggs?
Well, they mate. They mate between the period of April to April. They have
so
a long
mate. So once a year?
Yeah, no, okay, from that period.
Oh, there's
that's the penis or the verge, the scientific term of the verge. Now, the penis of a conch is known to be able to extend up to 18 inches in search of the female. The conch is also the only species that I'm aware of that has the ability that if its penis is bitten off, has the ability to grow a new one by the process known as regeneration.
Wow.
Our local fisherman has a saying on the island that if a conch penis is bitten off, and he grows a new one, the new one normally comes back big and better. You know, fisherman always has a story. Fisherman always has a story to tell.
Right.
But if he has those things on the hooks.
But this is Jerry.
Is that different?
Yes,
is,
something growing
is
on
that,
it.
Yeah, is that something that's not normal too?
No.
Yeah, that's.
Where did they put the penis into the female? Into that.
Into her vagina.